come in.
Hey, Pop, how you doing?
Well, if it is my only daughter.
Come on, Pop, that was old when I was 12.
Maybe if you'd have gone and been more of a man, I wouldn't call you Mary.
Pop, I know it's Sunday and all, but I thought you'd like to come over to my apartment for dinner tonight.
Is that nigger girlfriend of yours going to be there?
Don't call her that.
What's her name again? Vagina?
Virginia.
Virginia.
It's Virginia.
Virginia. Well, what the hell kind of name is that for an African?
Pop, we're not going to have this conversation yet, I told you. Did you go to the doctor's this week? Pop.
Yeah, I saw the doctor.
And what did he say?
He says to me, Bob, you gotta lay off the sauce. He says it ain't no good for me.
And what did you say to him?
I told him to bite my ass. Hell, I've been drinking whiskey by the bottle since before his parents was even making baby batter in the back of some pinto.
Pop, I know he's young and all, but he went to school to learn everything he's telling you, alright? Like, I'm worried about you. You haven't been looking too good lately.
Oh, aren't you just a prissy little thing?
All right, enough. Look, are you going to come over for dinner tonight or not?
Oh, why is this so important? You know I got a game of cards at Charlie's tonight.
Well, I've got something important I want to tell everyone.
Yeah, more important than me winning $150 from Charlie?
I think so.
All right, so what is it?
Virginia and I are getting married.
Oh, no, you ain't!
See, I knew you were going to be like this, Pop.
Well, what the hell did you expect? Now you go with some niggers fine with me. You want to get your rocks off of the monkeys? I don't care. I don't understand it, but I guess I'll live with it. But you will not marry some damn black woman. Boy, if your mother were alive today, she
would... Leave Ma out of this. Ma would understand.
No, she wouldn't. Your mother would have died of a heart attack just at the sight of you with one of them. Sweet baby Jesus, Willie! I swear I don't understand you.
Pop, this is just insane. I love her, don't you get it?
And on a Sunday, too! Ain't you got no respect to God?
I love her, what's wrong with that?
Everything! It just isn't right! We ain't supposed to marry them! It even says so in the Bible!
Is that the KKK version?
Oh.
The book I read said nothing about forbidding you from marrying someone you love. Look, Pop, it's important to me that you be there tonight.
I don't want no part of this. I don't want no damn part of you going and ruining your life. What if you had kids, huh? What about them? Hell, they're going to be outcasts. They'll be half-breeds.
Only to narrow-minded fools like you.
Oh, you're wrong. You're not my son. I don't know who the hell you are. My son would never do this to me.
It doesn't have to be like this. Why can't you understand? She's a person. We're all part of the human race. It doesn't matter whether you're black, white, red, yellow. It just doesn't matter.
It's those goddamn Jews, ain't it?
Oh.
They got to you, didn't they?
That doesn't look... Oh. I gotta go, all right? Oh. You will either be there tonight or you won't.
Oh, those dirty sons of bitches! Oh! God! Oh!
Robert.
Yes?
Robert.
Jesus?
Jesus, is that you?
Yes, my son.
But I can't see you.
I am here. Shepherd, and you are the lamb.
chicken.